Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial here in Boca Raton, Florida. Cleaning the pavers. These are actually have names etched into some of these pavers where people have donated to maintain and build the memorial. We're down here on East Boca, Glades Road, just west of Federal Highway. The unit he's using now is an ANT 4C. It's a hydro twister, high-speed surface cleaner. It actually has a built-on chewing gum remover, water broom, edge cleaner, and 28-inch deck. The octagon-shaped deck is pretty nice because it actually allows you to get into the grassy areas and give you a nice straight line off walls and different things that you're cleaning. Visibility aero board, and above it is our fuel fire hydrant fill. Go back to the action. they're using the Edger. Let me bring this over and show that to you. It's so hot. This actually gets up and under. That'll edge because this is a rough faced block. Allows you to cut in almost like edging grass, but it edges right around the whole unit. And then the deck will take over from there. The surface cleaner also has a chewing gum remover in the back and a water broom up front. You'll see when we blow everything off. Right now there's a couple better techniques in running and cleaning this kind of area. But right now they're going over the bricks that actually have their name in it.